Here we are in Bonstetten. This is the first concert. They're ringing the bells. I have no idea how many people are there. But this has been a journey of about 20 years. And for me personally, this is a big moment to do this first of many concerts coming. And I'm very grateful for all of you who are supportive. You know who you are. There's too many to thank. And gonna do the concert now. And we'll video it and hope you like it. So, till next time.
Thank you.
This next song is a song called Our Love of Wood. And I lived in Ireland for a number of years, and this forest is a very kind of magical place, and it really leaves an impression on the mistiness and all the Celtic kind of mystery that goes around with Irish forests.
Das nächste Lied, das spielt, heißt Marlowood. Er hat den Titel in Irland gelebt und der Marlowood ist ein Wald in Irland, der sehr mystisch ist. Und wenn man den mal besucht hat, dann hinterlässt er einen bleibenden Eindruck. Es erinnert uns an Elfen und Feen in dem Wald.
The interesting thing is, we were looking for photographs to put on the new CD, and we bumped into a photograph of this forest. It's a forest, they call it wood. And my manager here, she found the photographer, and we bought the picture. We own the picture, so it's our picture now, and you can see it on the website. It's the photograph on the website.
Wir haben lange ein Bild gesucht für das CD, das rauskommt im Herbst. Und er hat mir zufällig im Internet ein Bild gefunden, von einer Wahl, die mir extrem gut gefallen hat. Und das war zufällig eben der Marlowood. Und er hat halt einen Song, der Marlowood heisst. Und darum hat das super gepasst. Also, wenn ihr es nicht anschaut, ihr findet es auf der Homepage. Ist es Home-Fütterung auf der Homepage.
I thought that was a cool story because we found the photograph and then she found the photographer in the randomness of the web. You understand that?